pink flags that were attached to the floor. It was super simple.
Three full days with 8 to 10 people a day on it.